What it do, YouTube?
Another one. Una vez, vamos a esto. Second part. Let's not waste any time. Let's go. Here we go. Let's do it. Part two. You know where we left off? Right. Sony, always. So we did okay on the, what is it called again? Bruh, I'm all over the place today, so don't mind me and don't make fun of me either. But we did okay on the combine.
Welcome to the show.
And I brought okay. So we did okay on the combine, fans, and there we go. Route to the show. So now we'll see if we can make it better now that we actually in the team. Let's see what we can do. Play style. There's something that I don't have equipped here that's giving me... Oh, ritual. What the freak? Socks. Sure, why not? Let's put some lucky socks on. There we go. So let's do this. Alright. And here's our first game. Playing for the San Antonio Missions. That is exactly where I am at. In a mission to try to get to the team that I want. Like I told you guys last time, it's either Boston, no, Tampa, no, San Diego, the Padres, obviously. Tampa or Boston. That's it. That's all I'm taking. And a special moment now as he steps up to the plate. Let's keep it going. Time in his professional career. First at batting has got to be out. That's right. Y'all know what it is.
And it ties it up. It's 1-1. He came to the plate with a plan.
You already know what it is. So Padres, pick up that phone, bro. Pick it up.
That's gotta feel great.
First at bat. First game. First at bat. First one out.
That's a good job to be aggressive in the box after watching him closely on the mound. Once you got
that was nuts. Now back. All right. The third baseman. Come on. Rodriguez.
Out in front, ripped foul.
Okay. Come on. What was that? Oh, I was late? Okay. Kind of actually early. All right. So he can extend the arms. Oh, I got a man on base. Though, all right. Able to square it up. There we go. Stay. Second with one gone.
Here's the catcher, number 99.
All right. Come on, bro. We got two on base, dude. We got two people on base.
Two rocks and fires. That one off the bad part of the bat, just a lazy fly ball. And that'll fall for a base hit. And that's the second out of the inning on the first play. Tag out at third. That is a double play. It doesn't come much closer than that. Bang, bang.
Bruh, he fooled my ass. Now third base. I should have ran over, bro. Rodriguez. The heck going on, dog? Oh my God.
This one's gonna carry. It's out of here.
Oh my God. I felt that in the controller, dog.
Again, home run number 2 of the game. It is
I felt that on the controller.
Park for the lead, and I am certain the dugout is fired up right
now. Man.
A little too cute from the pitcher there, trying to keep that one just off the outer edge.
That sounded nasty, bro. That sound never gets old.
Number 5.
All right. This is where we got to prove ourselves right here. Ah. Hot shot to come on, baby. Nice and steady. Nice and steady right there, bro. Nice and steady.
Now the third baseman, Nelson Rodriguez. And she came through for him with a
two-run
homer in the seventh inning.
Come on.
She looms large right now. Got it started a little too early there. Strike one. At a certain point, you have to commit to swing
it's two outs.
On a pitch. That slider clearly had him fooled.
Oh, he got that. Nah, he got that.
Handles this one no problem.
He got that.
End the inning.
I could tell I didn't get that.
We head to the bottom of the ninth. Now it's the second base.
All right, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Here we go.
Ground ball to third base. Rodriguez.
Nice and steady. Nice and steady.
Down here in the ninth. Number 26. Rodriguez was outstanding.
What is it? 5-2? Oh, we got that one.
Had three hits.
First game.
Opposing pitchers will want to take note of how he performed in this one. If he puts together games like this,
okay, three RBIs. Fifth round pick in 2023.
Our final
next game.
Five runs, seven hits, no errors. They left four runners on base.
Next game, let's go. We got that one on the bag.
Now at the dish, Nelson.
Now let's see what we do here. Come on.
Pilkington getting back to it out there. Swings and lifts a high fly.
Come on, man.
Way back there.
Ah, bro. Nah, dude.
That'll fire up the dugout.
I'm gonna have to do something.
It's one zip. He came after the first pitch.
Bro, I feel like it's too easy right now.
At all. Great swing for the home run. That was a low 90s fastball, and it wound up in a spot that was entirely too hittable.
Ah.
He had a very impressive day at the plate in his double-A debut.
Do I got anybody? Nope, nobody on base.
Going here. That one
nobody on base. Let me try contact, because I've been hitting, like, power swings. So let me try contact.
This one deep in the air to left.
Oh, he got that.
On this one.
He got gets that. Of course. Didn't make the same, you know, sound the when they hit them. Come on, baby.
Bounces it to the left.
Do I got
side.
Some Oh, I got and somebody on base. Okay. Okay.
With the go-ahead run at first, here in the second game of the series.
Ah!
Come on, let it fly right here. Let it fly.
Well, you got to put it in the middle, bro.
Gets a piece, it stays 0-2.
Yeah, I'm hitting way too early, bro. Okay. Come on. Ooh. Oh, wait, we are wearing. Oh, snap. We are wearing the lucky socks.
That one is foul. We'll see another.
Bro, I thought I missed that. Come on, man. Come on.
Bites it off. We'll see another.
What the heck? Come on, bro. I'm trying, dude.
Now here's the 0-2. On the ground.
There you go.
And it stays fair.
Go, 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 go.
Now here's an
wow! ¡Qué huevo!
Vaya que es enorme!
What are you
together? Things getting a little messy on the bases. No runs, one hit, no errors, and a runner left on base. On to the bottom half of the sixth inning. 5-6-7.
Oh my God, bro.
Nelson Rodriguez.
Why did he stood on second base for?
It's this one.
Yeah, that's a pop up too.
Hauls it in for the out.
Come on, man. Why did he stood in freaking... That's what I don't understand, bro. Why did he stood on second base for?
Rodriguez.
Oh, yeah, we lost that.
Even if the team took the loss. Two hits, including that home run. Always great to see a player as locked in as he was in this
one. Of course we lost that.
Felt like an opportunity to see him deliver.
That was freaking stupid of him, bro. Like, why would you...
Nelson Rodriguez digs in now. This one is labeled. Pulls it down.
Okay, so my contact apparently is not that great because I've been hitting. I've been trying to hit contacts, but not working out.
Joshua Day. On 0-1, the delivery.
Ain't nobody on base.
That's the third.
Oh.
Finds its way through for a hit. So one on now with one away.
Yeah, my reaction was poor as hell. I was really late to that. Nobody on base.
Hill getting back to it out there. That one hit to right, turns, moving to the left. Makes
oh,
the
he got
the
that.
End.
Okay, a lot of pop-ups right now. Oh, snap. Contact. Wrecker a hit after taking the first pitch. Or a hit after taking the first pitch. Man, you know what it is, bro. You know we got this. You know you got this. Bro, you tell me to hit one, and I'm going to do it.
Fourth home run of the series.
What do you expect, bro?
Their first run. It's a 2-1 game.
What do you expect? Come on, man.
Swing at the first pitch, and it paid off in a big way.
What you thought? That I, was, that I wasn't going to hit it?
90s fastball, and it wound up in a spot. Go ahead, run on base.
Come on, man.
Now, Nelson.
Sigan bien.
Rodriguez. He's already homered in this ball game. Swinging a rocket. It's pretty far back. It's gone over the left field wall. It just got out of here.
My power is too easy right now.
That pitcher's gotta be so sick out there. The
and with my contact, like y'all already know.
Homer puts them behind.
Y'all already know that I'm doing my thing. Oh, I gotta change that first one, dude. What the freak was that?
I already know that I'm doing my thing.
That's a good job to adjust.
I hope there's some like celebrations things that I can change because that sucked.
Rodriguez was fantastic in the win. Two home runs in
did
the
we,
game. Every
did we get
time
that?
Up, he was a threat, and that's a big piece of why they got the win. Impressive showing for sure.
Our final
okay.
First for the victorious mission.
Dang it! I sing the I sim the first
Nelson
game.
Rodriguez will hit next.
That's cool though.
Nelson Rodriguez.
Boots it.
Oh, there we go. You dropped that.
But they get the
wow, bro, I can't run for it to save my life, dude. Okay. There we go. Nope, nope. Stay. Man, I don't have no speed whatsoever, dude.
The catcher, the next to hit.
The catcher.
The 0-1.
Go.
Throw in holds the lead runner at second. Two on now with two away.
All right, let me see if anybody. Because I want to see somebody actually do some work besides me.
The center fielder, number 45.
We got to pay attention because we can't fall for that one.
Cut on and miss. That's a strikeout.
That's it?
Two left on. We've played four full.
We can't fall for that one. You already know.
Get a good pitch. Here we go. Now bat. The third baseman. Nelson. Rodriguez.
Oh, I got to tie up.
There's a strike. Out on the mound,
I got to tie up.
He needs a strikeout or a double play ball.
I got to tie up
to escape this jam. With the go-ahead run in the batter's box, you're in the bottom of the sixth. Hammered down the line for a base hit. They won't test it here. Base is loaded, no outs. And he's clearly locked in after yet another hit. Really seeing the ball well lately. He's a threat every time.
If somebody came down, no, we just load up the base.
Nobody out, base is loaded. The catcher getting ready to hit.
All right, come on, come on.
Now the payoff pitch.
Yes.
It's 2-1.
Oh, nice. See?
The center fielder now at the plate.
Oh, this guy got no... no detail on his face, dude.
1-1 I'm all right, though. That one almost got the hitter. Base is loaded and nobody out, so the hitter is turning the screws on the
DePoto, last name. Where the heck is that guy from?
On the ground to second, might be two. Off balance speed, there's one. Safe at first.
Yes! Safe on that one, baby. Safe on that one.
One out and two on. Now it's the second baseman, number three.
Second baseman, Ripken Reyes.
Here comes the 0-2 pitch. Hit on the ground, might be two.
There's
one, and that's two.
Well, at least we tied it up. At least we tied it up. It wasn't just me.
Nelson Rodriguez.
Dang, 7-2.
Here comes the pitch. And that one fouled off.
Holy moly, dude.
Come on, big guy. One time. Here we go.
Kicks and delivers. Chases a high fastball there. Obvious that he was swinging for the fences.
Okay.
Tough to do it on a pitch in that location. And he goes down on strikes.
Whoa, that's my first one. Yo, that's my first strikeout, dude.
He's capable of giving them more than he did today.
And we lost
nothing
big time.
Bad, but nothing great
dude,
either.
That was my first
great to get the win.
Strikeout, bro.
Seven runs on nine hits. One error. They left.
That is so cool.
Nelson Rodriguez will hit next.
Batting four. The third baseman, Nelson Rodriguez.
Hey, stay hot now.
Right through there for a strike.
Damn, I was right in the middle. Bro, that guy looks old and young at the same time.
For a strike.
Bro,
he didn't like either of the first two he saw, and now he has to battle down 0-2.
Bro, he's fooling my butt, bro, because I'm thinking.
And takes low.
Ooh, okay.
One.
I saw that.
Now the hitter swinging for the strikeout. Pulled the string on the changeup. One hit in the inning, a solo home run. We go on to inning
what's going
two.
On?
The Missions out front, 1-0.
What is going on?
very balanced hitter here. Perfectly comfortable with shooting the ball the other way for a base knock, but also with the ability to put a few over the
What
fence.
Is going on, bro? Come on, man. We got to pick it back up.
Turned on, but that's foul down the third base.
Got to pick it back up. Come on.
Down by a pair. We're here in the bottom of the fourth. This one to third. Fires across the diamond. Out number
Yeah,
two.
Dude. There's no speed in my legs, bro.
The first baseman, okay. Number 22.
Come on.
On the ground, Rodriguez. There with plenty of time.
Here we go. That's where we got to amp it up, too.
The Naturals have the lead.
Come on, man. 5-2. Come on, man.
High fly ball to right field.
Oh.
Gets there. Got it. The bat. We go to the eighth. Here's the catcher, Logan Porter.
Come on, man.
Wines,
make it count. Make it count.
On the ground to third, Rodriguez. To first, lead off batter.
Let's
out
go.
The
right Let's go. 16,
one out and runners at first and second.
Ooh, this is my chance, bro. I gotta make it happen.
Now a fly.
Ah, come on, bruh.
Two down. This is a game to flush, no doubt. He may be
Yo,
feeling like he
that
the
was
team
my
down
chance, bro.
Our final line score for the victorious
How many games have we lost? Oh, snap, it's raining.
We're back here at the ballpark. Now the third baseman, Nelson Rodriguez.
Hit a single or batter. Contact swing for a hit. Only switch pitches in the Come on, dog. Let's do this.
Wind up and the pitch. In the air, right field. One up, one down.
Batting fifth. The catcher.
What's going on, bro? That's it? We lost the magic?
First pitch misses. Ball one.
We lost the magic? We lost the touch?
Hit. Runner around third. Fires to the plate. In there. As a run scores on the play.
Okay, at least we got an RBI. Okay. At least we got an RBI.
And now the switch hitting catcher.
Man, we ain't. Bro, we're not doing nothing, dude.
Here in the back end of the third inning. 3-1. Couldn't come up with it.
Oh, that was ball. Okay. So loaded bases. Come on, man. Yes.
And a base hit. One runs in. Runner at third puts on the brakes. Bases still loaded and still only one away. Nice job of staying disciplined.
I could have probably.
He didn't sell out for full side power, but lined it to center and brought home the run.
I don't know.
So next,
with me
is number 97.
Come on, man. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Let's keep it going. Come on.
Here's the 0-2. Swings and misses. Struck him out. Now it's the right fielder, number 78.
Come on, Rob. Let's keep it going. Come on.
Ball square at four. Fly ball out to right. No trouble here. Puts it away for the out. And that'll do it.
All right, come on, baby. Come on, man. We got to get back to this. Come on, man.
Fell back our way, and that's out of play.
Come on, bro. We got to get back on this.
The 0-1 offering. This out to center. ranging back. Makes the catch.
Oh my God, man. Are you serious right now,
here's
bro?
The left fielder, number 39. One out and the base is empty. Ground ball to third, Rodriguez. Throws across the diamond. Two up, two down.
The bat.
Nelson Rodriguez.
Come on, man. Let's go.
Swing and a miss. 0-1.
0-1.
Bro, what am I doing?
Foul ball there.
All right. Okay. I'm swinging too early. Come on, man.
Center field. The center fielder moving under it. Swallows it up. That's out number three. Looking ahead to inning number eight.
I don't know, man.
Runner at first.
I really don't know what's going on. Now we're getting better in fielding, but we're not. Yeah, yeah, I know.
Five, four, three, double play, and the inning is over. No runs, no hits.
Now is the opposite. Come on, man.
Bottom of the ninth, the natural. Here in the bottom of the ninth inning, one out. Nelson Rodriguez digs in now.
Come on, bruh. Come on, man. Come on.
Right guy, right place. Here comes the 0-1. Nice eye right there.
Come on, bruh.
Sneaks through, base hit. Ball back in a hurry, and the winning run now at second with only one away.
I don't know, man. I don't know what's happening.
One down, and here's the catcher, number 99.
I don't know what's happening, man. Come on, man.
Hit left side, tags the runner, double play. We're headed to extra innings, so they can't get the winning run across.
What happened?
One run game here today. Final score 7-6. A one run extra inning win on behalf
okay.
of our entire outstanding crew.
Well, at least
here
we
the
won
show.
That
I'm
one.
Ben Gelman, thanks for joining us.
Our final line. First for the victorious loser. 7 runs on 13 hits. No error.
So now it's the four-hole hitter, Nelson Rodriguez.
The what hitter? What did he said?
The right-hander back to work. And there's a strike.
Could have sworn I heard like horrible hitter.
If they don't keep pitching well and aggressively too.
Come on, man. Come on, man.
And foul ball.
Hey, any way you can. Any way you can. Here we go.
I'm trying, dog.
Got the batter swinging. Way out front for strike three.
Batting good.
Now, his skills at the plate and in the field allowed him to excel in the amateur ranks. The question is, will that prowess translate to the professional level? One and a Rodriguez, only 18 years old, and he was born in the Dominican Republic. The 1-0 pitch.
Why would you... Man, come on.
Here comes the 1-1 pitch. He swings and fouls one off. swing and a drive. Pretty deep. And it bangs off the top of the wall.
Bro, I thought I was out. Come on. Wow.
Wow! Qué huevo!
Wow, bro. Now got it. Center fielder. All right. Not gonna even sweat it.
The center fielder getting ready to hit. Struck out swinging the first time.
Steal situation. Yeah.
Pickoff throw.
Yeah, right.
Dives back in safely.
Bro, I can't steal with this guy.
Runner on the move. That's in for a strike. Shows off the speed, and that's a nice little milestone.
Oh, I stole it. My first stolen base. Okay, wow. All right, okay, okay.
Second with nobody out.
First stolen base, baby.
Swing and a miss. And the count 1-2.
Come on.
In the air, right field.
Nope, I'm not going to tag up.
No trouble here. Puts it away for the out.
Not tagging him from that distance? No. I ain't no fool.
Now bad.
And the next batter, the first baseman, number 97.
Come on, man.
Back and a miss. That's a strikeout.
Bro, what is going on?
The second baseman will hit next. 0-2 and the delivery. Grounder up the middle. The throw to first.
Oh.
Out with room to spare, and that's the inning. They pick up a run on two hits. All set for the start of this inning, and now the left fielder. Bounce to third. Rodriguez. Jump throw. And
yes!
Very nicely done for the
Oh, that was awesome, man. Bro.
And now it's going to be the third baseman, number 72.
That was, oh my God, bro. I think that felt even better than when I hit a home run, dude.
Two down.
Holy moly, that was awesome.
On the ground to third, Rodriguez. There with plenty of time, inning over. Offense
Yo, that was
coming up. The Naturals.
That was too good, bro. That was an awesome freaking play, dude.
Sigan bien.
Hard hit to third. Tosses to first. Play made. That ends the inning. Nothing doing here in this half of the inning. We're through six full innings. The Naturals on top here. 3-1. We head to the bottom of the ninth. Here's the third baseman, Nelson Rodriguez. And the pitch. Now a tapper that rolls foul.
Oh my God, bro. I don't know what the heck is going on, dude. Look at that. 6-1.
0-1 now. That one scorched on its way through to the outfield. And a runner on now.
Bro, 6-1.
After yet another hit, really seeing the ball well lately. He's a threat every time he steps into the box. 0-2, rocks and fires. Goes down swinging for the strikeout. Couldn't catch up to the heater. Now at the plate, the first baseman, number 97. 2-2. Swings and misses, goes down on strikes. Only one out remaining.
Now,
and now, the second baseman, number 3. The Missions, down to their last strike. There goes the runner, and pops it up on the way over. And that'll do it. Gotta be a frustrating day. The team lost, and he had a game that he knows is up there with his best. He wasn't outright bad, but this wasn't his finest hour. For the
victorious well, it's official. Our magic has gone. Magic touch is gone.
And now, Nelson Rodriguez.
The third baseman, Nelson Rodriguez.
Lines and here's the pitch.
Look at that. Same spot every time. Same spot every time.
Rodriguez measures 6'2", only 18 years old, and he was a fifth-round pick in 2023. This pitch popped up, moves under it. Hauls that one in. So it's no run. Center field now. Here's the payoff pitch. The third, Rodriguez. There with plenty of time. Inning over. So nine batters come to the plate. Four of them score.
Let it fly now.
First pitch doesn't find the zone. Getting deep into this one, and they haven't had an answer for what he's been doing on the mound. He's really executing well in this out. Swing and this one towards left center field. That's down. One hops off the wall. Around third. Throw, and it gets away.
Oh, man. Wow, whatever. It was a nice hit, though. That's fine.
Here's the catcher.
That was an RBI, at least.
Now here's the 0-2. Hopped up. And that's the end of the inning. So they get three runs. Two outs, runner on first base. Nelson Rodriguez, the next to hit. 1-for-3. That's a bullet, but it goes foul. With the go-ahead run at first, here in the bottom half of the eighth. Swing, and that ball smashed on a line. And that is out number three. So they even it up here as we head. So digging in, the designated hitter, number 92. Man at second with two down. That's to third. Throw pulls him off the bag and he's safe. That's what speed coming out of the batter's box can do to a defense. He was definitely feeling the pressure to get a throw off quickly, and he rushed it, leading to that error. Gotta do better than that. Six-five, the final here today. For our whole outstanding crew here at the show, I'm Ben Gelman. We'll see you soon.
Our final line here, third for the victorious mission. Six runs, nine hits.
Bruh.
They left three runners on base.
No luck today whatsoever. No luck today whatsoever, dude. We did horribly. Horribly, bro. That is insane, dude. But anyways, y'all. Yeah, I'm gonna end it right here. I can't take more of this beating, bro. I don't know what happened to the Magic. I don't know. Apparently, this is getting tougher. I don't know. I really don't know. But anyways, I'll catch you on the next one. Part three. We got to get better on part three, bro. Because at this rate, Padres ain't calling. Padres is not picking up the phone, dog. Padres don't know about me right now. Anyways, y'all know what to do. I'll see y'all on the next one. Peace.